pleasure to coach you. You've brought energy, enthusiasm, and fierce competitive spirit to every practice and game. You've been leaders on and off the court and set an example for the younger players to follow. You've pushed yourselves and your teammates to be the best they can be, and you've left on an undeniable mark in our program. As we look back on your high school basketball careers, we remember the countless hours of practice, the long road trips to away games, the thrilling victories, the heart-wrenching defeats. We remember the bond that you formed with your teammates, the friendships that will last a lifetime, and the lessons that you've learned both on and off the court. Tonight, we celebrate not only your accomplishments as basketball players, but also as young men who are ready to embark on the next chapter of your lives. We are proud of the young men that you've become, and we know that you will continue to make us proud in everything that you do. To the parents and family members of our seniors, I want to say thank you for your unwavering support. You've been there for us through every game, every practice, every moment of the season. You've cheered us on when we needed it the most, and you've been our biggest fans through thick and thin. In closing, I want to say to our seniors that we will miss you dearly. We're grateful for the time we spent with you and look forward to seeing all the great things that you will accomplish in the future. Thank you for being part of our program and for making us better coaches, better players, and better people. Congratulations on a fantastic high school basketball career and good luck in the future. I'm going to quickly introduce our amazing seniors, starting with number 14, Omar Craig.
is we're going to meet both teams here, and we don't have the music set up, so we need your help, all right? So everybody, follow my lead. Are you ready? It's really simple. Here we go. Ready? There. Try to do it all at the same time. Here we go.
Number four, Ryan Collegiate!
bell number one.
Let's go! Thank you. Your foul is on the 21-42.
This first team foul number 3.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oceana fouls on number four, Austin Wahlberger, his third, team foul number two.
Thank you.
I see a foul on number 8, Hudson Bolsey. His first team foul, number 5.
check out is number 12, Riker Zuboff, is second. Team foul number 5. On the line for the Elks, number 29, Aiden Graham.
Thank you.
foul number two. Thank you. In the parade.